Good evening and welcome to tonight's Jingle and Flamingle. My name is Melinda Shackelford and I'm your chair this year of Mark and Noel.
And I'm Jana Gerdeke and I'm your chair elect.
So get ready for a great evening of jingling and flamingling. I hope you're at home enjoying your dinner provided by Tostados. And of course, grab that cocktail kit provided by Tito's Vodka. You don't want to miss our cocktail demonstration class by Lauren Newman, owner of Queen's Park. Don't forget to check your party pack for that opportunity to win an amazing holiday package provided by Ofiarupa Fine Jewelers. It was included in your party pack.
Also tonight, we'll have a fashion show sponsored by Dear Prudence. But first, let's get the night started with tonight's entertainment, the Magic City Disco Amigas. This group is a Birmingham-based parading crew celebrating the disco era by encouraging disco dancing, positive expressions, and good times for everyone.
Welcome to Jingle and Flamingle. My name is Melinda Shackelford and I'm the chair this year of Market Noel.
And I'm Jana Gerdeke and I'm the chair elect for this year.
We are so excited to have with us tonight for tonight's entertainment, the Magic City Discos.
Woo! We would also like to thank our sponsors for tonight, Tito's Vodka, Ofiarupa Fine Jewelers, and Tostados.
After tonight's entertainment, the Magic City Disco, we will have Dear Prudence hosting a fashion show featuring some winter looks along with some great holiday pieces. So let's get on with the show. Let's give an awesome round of applause to the Magic City Disco Amigos. I hope that you all have checked out our Jingle and Flamingle playlist, which was included in your party pack. We'll begin our fashion show shortly, presented by Dear Prudence. But in the meantime, make sure that you're visiting all of our wonderful vendors located online.
Everyone grab your cocktail kit provided by Tito's Vodka in Queens Park. It's now time to learn how to make a Jingle Bell Mule from Lauren Newman, owner of Queens Park.
Hi everyone, I'm Lauren Newman, owner of Queens Park and the soon-to-be-open Neon Moon, both located in downtown Birmingham. We're excited to be hosting our holiday pop-ups this year, Miracle on 24th Street at Queens Park, and Sippin' Santa's Surf Shack around the corner at Neon Moon. I'm excited to be showing you how to make the Jingle Bell Mule, which I'm making in partnership with the Market Noel. To make this cocktail at home, you're going to need a few things, most of which are included in your kit. First off, you're going to need Tito's vodka, of course, the most important thing. You're also going to need a little bit of Fever Tree ginger beer, which will be in your kit as well. Spiced cranberry sauce, which we're using both in this cocktail and in our Christmapolitan at Miracle on 24th Street at Queens Park, is included as well. And all you're going to need to grab are some limes to make some fresh lime juice. You'll get about 3/4 of an ounce of juice per lime, so plan accordingly. Plus an extra lime to make lime wheel garnishes, and if you're feeling fancy, a package of rosemary, which you'll use for extra garnish and aromatics when you're finishing up your drink. In terms of tools, you'll definitely need a shaker set. You'll also need some sort of measuring device. I like to use my copper jiggers. And in terms of ice, while your refrigerator ice is absolutely fine, totally perfect, I'm a sucker for perfect crushed ice, which you can pick up either at Queens Park or at your local Sonic. So let's go ahead and get started here. I'm going to start off with my base spirit of Tito's vodka. It's going to be 1.5 ounces pour. Make sure you're hitting that meniscus going all the way to the top. Like Julia Child said, it's okay if you pour a little too much booze in here. Next up, you're going to want to add lime juice. It's going to be just 1/2 ounce. And then 1 ounce of your spiced cranberry sauce. To me, this tastes just like Christmas. You're gonna wanna add a little bit of that crushed ice, but not too much. You'll be topping it off in the cocktail later. And then go ahead and give it a really quick shake in your tin. You don't need to go too crazy here because we're going to be filling this mug up with ice. Pop the tin open and top it off with a little bit of ginger beer. Not really gonna give you a measurement here, but about 1.5 ounces is perfect. Pour it into your mug. And then go ahead and top it all the way to the top with crushed ice, which is gonna keep the drink extra frosty and also dilute it perfectly. Next up, we have to make it look cute, right? Because of course you're taking a picture of this. We're gonna have a Queens Park swizzle stick, a lime wheel, rosemary sprig. You can give it a little slap to release those aromatics. And then I'm using a couple of extremely cute patterned Tito's paper straws. And cheers, your Jingle Bell Mule.
Hey everyone, my name is Avni Patel from Avni Ring of Fine Jewelers. We have partnered with Market Noel for the past 5 years. And many of you have won some beautiful pieces from our showroom. Well, we're back again this year with a very unique holiday package that is valued at $2,000. This package includes all the things that I know you want this Christmas under your tree. It includes a private party for up to 50 guests at the showroom, a beautiful jewelry organizer, some certificates for a 2-hour design consultation with me, a jewelry repair, and a professional cleaning of a piece of jewelry of your choice. You also get a beautiful bottle of fine jewelry cleaner so you can keep all of your jewelry sparkling for the holiday season. And of course, the finale, this beautiful one-of-a-kind diamond pendant featuring 1/4-carat solitaire diamond in the middle, hanging on a beautiful 14-carat white gold diamond cut chain. I know all of you would love to rock this style. So remember to enter to win Avni Ring of Fine Jewelers unique holiday package this year at Market Noel. And good luck to all of you.
great was that? I hope you all have your drink in hand and are ready for tonight's fashion show. I know I'll be dropping by Dear Prudence virtual shopping page to snag some of these wonderful items. You definitely don't want to miss out.
The moment everyone's been waiting for, here's our fashion show sponsored by Dear Prudence.
Hi everybody, I'm Prudence from Dear Prudence, and we are so excited to be a part of Market Noel. Everything you saw here tonight in this fabulous fashion show is available in our two stores, one in Hoover, Alabama, and the other one in Homewood, Alabama. We are also a vendor in this year's virtual Market Noel. You can find us online at dearprudence.com and on all social media at dearprudeshops. Our hours are 10 to 6 Monday through Saturday, and we are always open on 1 to 5 on Sundays. You don't want to miss the awesome winter looks we have in store for you, and you also don't want to miss all of the awesome gifts you can be buying.
Here is Kim with all of your holiday sparkle. This peplum hem blouse brings all the fun to your festivities. We love the black and silver shimmer paired with our lace center seam leggings. These leggings are so flattering, we literally cannot keep them in stock. Don't forget, everything you see in our fashion show tonight is available for purchase from Dear Prudence. Up next, we have Sarah. Sarah's wearing our cream poet's blouse, which is the perfect way to kick off all of your holiday festivities. The gathered elastic bottom is such a cute update to a classic top. This one is flecked with gold and pairs amazing with the lace center ponte pant. We added a fun Lori Snyder gold earring to accent the blouse. These earrings are amazing and lightweight, but pack a huge style punch. Here is Candace rocking our lace black ponte flare pants with an ecru boat neck layering top and our insanely soft cheetah cardi. Lace pants are amazingly slimming with a built-in compression that gives a nice little hug. Paired with some simple jewelry, this look easily goes from a workday to a date night or a holiday party. Doesn't everyone need a perfect fitting black sweater? Anne Marie has it, super soft and amazingly flattering. It is awesome to wear with leggings. Speaking of leggings, these snake print commando ones are stunning. Snake is super on trend for fall. Easy to dress up or down with a sweatshirt and sneakers. We popped on a simple stone bead necklace for just the right amount of accessorizing. Up next is Paige. Drama details are where it's at this season, and this top does not disappoint. It's a beautiful burgundy color with a cute Swiss dot texture. The banded bottom hits in just the right spot and pairs perfectly with our Lace Astrid Ponte pant. These pants are the most flattering cut with seaming that contours the body. And don't forget, everything you see here tonight, you can purchase at Dear Prudence. Now we have Rachel, where blue is the standout. Our Lawson sweater is always a favorite with the raw distress edge and flattering high-low fit. We have paired it with our Lace Toothpick Skinny Jean in black. These jeans are comfortable and give you a nice easy hug of compression for a fit that won't stretch out. And we added a fun earring from A-Edge Designs based right here in Homewood. Here's Anne Marie in a V-neck sweater, which is perfect for Alabama fall. We like to show little skin and still be covered up, so these sweaters are the perfect choice. We have them in 10 different colors. This one is paired with our comfy super blue can-can jeans. They are soft and stretchy and always a great fit. Add a fun earring and some booties to glam up this look. Here's Sarah in a fawn dress that just screams fall. We love the V-neck and baby doll style that make it so flattering. This one is super cute with boots and booties, but would be darling paired with leggings and a cardi as the weather gets colder. We added our favorite chunky poncho in this beautiful mustard for a pop of color. These matte gold earrings are a great finishing touch to a perfect ensemble. This red is stunning. Kim is rocking our favorite sweater body. The dolman sleeve and vibrant color will have it as one of your go-to pieces all winter long. We added our favorite girlfriend denim jeans. These jeans fit every body type and are so comfortable for everyday wear. We love that they are a straighter fit and run a little bit loose. Our gold hoops necklace is stretchy and fun and is actually made out of piano wire by an artist in Atlanta, Georgia.
Up next, we have Candace. Our textured poof button-up top is a great way to glam up your basic black pants. We tucked a black cami underneath for a little drama and pushed up the holiday glam by adding a statement earring and a soft gold. This top would look equally cute with some distressed denim and heels for a chic date night look. Up next, we have Anne Marie. These crocodile leggings from Commando are flying out the door. The color is beautiful, the perfect brown. Easily paired with a super soft tunic sweater and cream, this outfit is great for day-to-night fun. Paired with fun jewelry and easy to layer with your favorite kimono. Here comes Rachel. Who doesn't want to live the glam life in a fur vest? This vest has a removable leather belt and eye hooks that you can close it in the front or leave it open. We popped it over our favorite scrunch waist dress. The waistline of this dress is ultra flattering and oh so comfortable to wear. Here's Paige in a satin blazer that is so on trend. Super cute paired with this awesome swing dress, but would be adorable with a graphic tee, ripped up jeans, and sneakers. This swing dress has a ruffle detail at the neck and arms, and the gold diamond print gives just the right amount of shimmer. Perfect for all your holiday parties and get-togethers. Velvet at the holidays is always a yes, and this sapphire blue color on Sarah makes it an absolute must. This dress has a great weight and cute baby doll style. I should have led with, it has pockets. But isn't that what every girl really wants in her dresses? It looks super cute on its own or paired with leggings for when temperatures dip. We added fun earrings with a little boho flare to finish the look. This dress is on maximum glam. You will be the only one who knows that the lining is made of t-shirt material and it's the softest stretch ever. And Sarah looks amazing in it. Simple jewelry is the way to go with this one. We added a great silver go with anything hoop. And don't forget, everything you see here can be purchased at Dear Prudence, a vendor at Market Noel. The lace wide leg pant on Rachel is an amazing addition to your wardrobe. They are faux leather, but have stretch. Adorable paired with this pretty scarlet and white blouse, but super cute paired with a simple sweater. It would also be adorable with jeans and heels for a more casual holiday look, paired with simple jewels that don't compete with the awesome pattern of the blouse. Here's Kim with another color variation of our adorable Lawson sweater. This one is great with a more casual vibe. The wheat color looks amazing paired with black, but equally amazing paired with our Twilight Lace skinny jeans. These jeans can be worn all day and never stretch out. And isn't that what every girl really wants? Jeans that don't look saggy by midday? We popped on some simple gold jewelry to finish this look off. This red is so stunning on Candace. The double layer top comes in many colors and is practically seasonless. We put it with our lace trouser jeans. These are super flattering with a little hug of compression. These jeans can be dressed up or down depending on what your plans for the weekend are.
Thank you all for joining us for a fun-filled Friday night.
We would like to thank our sponsors for making this night possible. Tito's Vodka, Tostadas, Queen's Park, Avni Rupa Fine Jewelers, and Dear Prudence.
Let's raise our Jingle Bell Mule, sponsored by Tito's Vodka and Queen's Park, to a fun-filled evening.
Cheers! Cheers.